Chopped over the mound. Tough play for Segura. Throws across his body and gets him.
The fire bell here.
Segura, right center. Blackman on the run. He won't get there. Tomas had to hold up. Here he comes. On it, right behind. And look at Segura get in there third. This is in the air. Left field. Way back. And gone. Jean Segura. 2-0 D-backs. It right by the glove of Crawford. Owing scores. Jean Segura does it again. It's 1-0 Diamondback. Fly ball right field. Pence back it up. It's in that wind. It's at 30. Track it off the wall. And here we go. Herman scores. Weak scores. And Segura's in it third. 6-2 D-backs. It's carrying on him, and that ball is gone. Jean Segura. Boy, that one sailed over Cargo's head, over that new right field wall where everything has been raised. And he's got his fifth home run. Base hit. 1-0 Diamondbacks. Gene, the hitting machine. He's at it again. Segura's now hit safely in 11 straight. On the glove of Didi, Herman scores. The RBI for Segura, who's headed for second, and he is in there with a hustle double. 2-0 Diamondbacks. It's this up in the air, deep right center field. Remake hits off the top of the wall. On it scores. Ricky Weeks scores, and Segura's at third. We'll be right back. Segura reaches out and drops it into right center. He's two for two. Chops the 1-2 pitch, swing and bunt. Maeda's going to have to hurry against Segura. Oh, throws it away. It gets by Gonzalez. They're going to wave, throw it all the way home. There's no throw, and we're tied. They get Segura at second base, but the run comes across. Nothing Diamondbacks. Segura's got a top shelf. Yeah. A double off Rayburn at second. Second time in the ballgame. The Diamondbacks have won that. And just like that, it's 1-0 Diamondbacks. With his 8th home run, and just like that, it's 1-0 Diamondbacks. Right to Segura, Jean goes top shelf, and they double off Votto. Another 3-2 to Hamilton. And Segura makes another diving play, Jean Segura. Scoots over the mound and into center, an RBI single for Jean Segura back in town, and the ballgame is tied at 1. Segura, who singled and scored his first time up, and he dumps that one into right field and throws it over nice. And Williams going to put the brakes on Archie Bradley, and guess what? He dropped it again. And Williams had a big stop sign up, looked out there, saw who it short right field, long run for Brandon Drury coming in. Segura's out there and he runs it down. What a play by Jean Segura for the second out. Segura gives it a ride. This is deep to left center field. Yeah, it goes off the wall. Drury will score another Diamondback double and it's 7-2. Segura off the glove of Schimpf and into right center. He scored a base hit, and Bob Brenly's streak continues. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Works that one the other way. Segura, 2-for-3 tonight. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Johnson will drop in front. Segura, that's his third hit tonight, a leadoff single. There go the runners, double steal, the throw to third, hits into left field. Segura's going to have to hustle. The throw is into third, and Goldie's in there. The Diamondbacks have a 2-1 lead. He reaches out and dunks it into right center field. Owings will score. They'll wave Ricky Weeks Jr. He is home as well, and it's 4-2 Diamondbacks. Gene, the hitting machine, his fourth hit tonight. Segura breaks for second. Norris's throw is not in time. Base number 25 for Gene Segura. Fly ball, very shallow left center, and oh, it drops in. Newman can't get it. Fifth hit tonight for Gene Segura. And the Diamondbacks have two on and one out for 10. Fly ball, deep center field. This one's going. That ties a career high. Segura lifts it in the air, right center. Here comes Pence. It drops in front. Owings had to hold up. He'll come in and score to make it 2-1 Diamondbacks. The RBI single for Gene Segura. Double play ball here. Segura's got it. What a flip to Seo! Yes, they got it! What a double play! Gene Segura, the shovel pass to Chris Owings, who spins and turns it. And the Diamondbacks. Segura gets into one. Did he get enough of it? It's way up there. And there it goes. Gene Segura. That's his 13th, a career high. And it's 3-1. That's his second tonight, and his 14th on the year. It's 5-3, D-back. Oh, how about another one? Did he do it again? Gene
and it's 2-0 Diamondbacks.